the function we are having is cheap electricity production using any mechanical energy. Now, by cheap electricity, we are using any mechanical energy in the form of mechanical stress. Now, this is done about by the help of piezoelectric effect. Now, you can say what is piezoelectric? Piezoelectric is a property of a substance like PZT and all that, which is there, zirconium, titanium. When mechanical stress is applied over there, it gives a potential difference across the cell. Now, you can see the demo here. This is a PZT. I have a sample of it. This is a PZT wafer. It is, see, you can see a thin wafer. This is a LED bulb which requires two poles to glow. Now here is a demonstration. Now if I give a mechanical stress, see, it is glowing. It's glowing. You can view from the top.
Okay,
I'm showing it here with the sample one. The same thing is here. I'm just connecting it basically. Now I'm giving mechanical stress. It is glowing, see? Now you can say, what is the practical application of it? The practical application of this thing, you are walking over the stairs, or you are walking in a room, or on the road, the cars are passing by. Now if I apply the piezoelectric plate on there, now the person travelling there will generate, going to give a mechanical stress. Now for that mechanical stress, a voltage will be introduced. Now if I can store the voltage in a battery, I can use it to charge anything, to run any electrical device. Now we have done some calculation based on that. If a 1 meter square of this piezoelectric substance, which when hammered with a 50 newton force or pressure, it can generate almost 60,000 volts of energy. Okay, so what can we do with such high voltage? And first of all, the second question is, this is not continuous. So what are we doing to make this thing continuous? As I have already told, I am not using it directly. I am harnessing it by storing it in a battery, and I am later using that battery to charge all other things. Now for the 60,000 volt, I can use it anywhere. Now the practical application, disco dance parties, then we have floors, pavements. Now for the personal use, we can implement it in the shoe sole and charge battery. We can, for that we can charge with the mobile and all that. But this is a benefit. Now we can say the there is one competitor called Dynamo, which does the same thing.
It converts mechanical to electrical. But the dynamos that are there, the cheap dynamo, their efficiency is of 10-30% or max 50%.
The efficiency of this piezoelectric device is more than 90% or around 90%. Now, you can also get a high price dynamo, but the cost is very high. So that is not cost effective. But this is very cost effective. It doesn't produce any harmful gases. It is environment friendly. And it has a very, very low maintenance cost. So, for that, I think this is a very good alternative source for producing electricity.